Hey guys, it's me GamerSpot. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're gonna talk about first season 4 theme teaser and battle pass character, and we also got information related to Rambo event which is coming tomorrow. So I'm gonna tell you that whether Rambo character is free or not in this video. This video is interesting, and before starting the video, make sure to subscribe my second channel. We are almost 100 subscriber away to get that 1000 subscriber achievement. Go and subscribe my second channel, link is in the description. Without any further ado, let's jump back to this amazing video. So first thing first, we're gonna talk about new Rambo event which is coming tomorrow, and most of my viewers were asking that GamerSpot whether these characters are free or not. So in this video, I'm gonna tell you each and everything. So two new characters are coming tomorrow in Call of Duty Mobile, John McClane and Rambo. Along with that, new in-game event is coming as well, and its name is Gun Blazing Mode. Basically, in this event, you can dual wield your chopper LMG and death machine. Dual wield means akimbo support. You can akimbo your chopper and death machine. Here is the Rambo character in-game view, and yes, chopper akimbo is only exclusively available for this game mode. And here you can see chopper akimbo is coming, but only for gun blazing mode. It won't affect your multiplayer ranked matches. Don't worry, it's not coming for multiplayer ranked. Now let's have a look at whether these characters are free or not, the main question. So here at the top you can see Call of Duty Mobile, Die Hard and Rambo store bundle. So it's matter of sorrow, but yes, these two characters are coming in bundles, guys. Here's the description. It says that John McClane will be available in Die Hard Call of Duty Mobile bundle via in-game store, which will include the epic character, 3 epic blueprints, 2 SMG and 1 pistol, an epic frag, a parachute, a cargo truck, an avatar, a calling card and a frame for your profile. Not going to lie, we are getting tons of stuff in these bundles, but yes, these bundles are paid. You have to spend CP to purchase these characters. Now have a look at description of new upcoming Gun Blazing mode, and it says that prepare for the limited time multiplayer game mode Gun Blazing, available in COD Mobile for 2-week event from May 20 to June 2. This event is a 2-week event. It will last from May 20 to June 2. Players will be able to transform into Rambo and John McClane in this new multiplayer mode. It means you'll get chance to use these characters for free only in Gun Blazing event matches, but to get these characters permanently you have to purchase bundles. In this event, you will get dual wielded death machine and akimbo chopper and increased health. After having fun with this mode, check out Call of Duty Mobile's in-game store to purchase these bundles. So yes guys, you can try out and test these characters for free in Gun Blazing mode matches, but if you want these characters for free, you want to use this character in Battle Royale mode as well, you have to go in store and purchase bundle. So what do you think about this, let me know, and which character bundle you gonna purchase, please write your opinions in comments down below. Now have a look at our next leak. Yesterday, Garena COD Mobile gave us first teaser of season 4, and it's clearly visible that our next season will be Wild West themed. In this teaser, Seraph Tombstone is teased, and we are confused that whether we gonna get Seraph Black and Gold as a rank reward or any character something related to this theme. There is a character named Syla Duster, and we can expect this character in next season's battle pass because it looks completely same as a character teased in teaser, but it's not confirmed yet. All of these are assumptions and we are waiting for official confirmation of battle pass rewards. Hang tight, subscribe to our channel for more new leaks. Now I'm going to show you some more new legendary weapons and gun skins which are coming in next season in COD Mobile. We are getting another KN44 legendary weapon skin in next season as a lucky draw reward, and its name is Dance of Death. We are getting LMG mythic skin for the first time in COD Mobile, and its name is Holger 26 Dark Frontier. So are you going to purchase this LMG mythic skin? Let me know in the comments. And yes, Holger is a hybrid weapon. You can convert this LMG to G36C as well. Up next, we are getting another marksman rifle legendary skin in next season, and its name is MK2 Volution. And I'll suggest you to not purchase marksman rifle legendary skins. I regret it. I have SPR and Kar98 legendary weapon skin and I never use that. I only purchase those raw for characters. Anyways, now have a look at legendary BY-15 shotgun skin, and it is Harley Davidson BY-15 shotgun skin, only exclusively available for COD Mobile Chinese version. Even new Locus weapon skin was spotted in COD Mobile Chinese version, and rate this skin out of 5 in comments. To be honest, it looks like credit store Locus skin. Here is the closer look of BY-15 legendary weapon skin. Two new characters in COD Mobile Chinese version, Merc Battle Rig and Seraf, have a look. This is another variant of Merc Battle Rig character skin and it's completely same, only colors are different. Now have a look at Seraf new character skin. Here is the new Seraf character skin and it's looking dope. What do you think about this? Please let me know your opinions in comments down below. Even we can expect these character skins in COD Mobile Global version, because as you all know, global versions are bringing up all of the Chinese version skins. So yes, we can expect this as well. Now have a look at another Rambo teaser and it's amazing. You will enjoy. Have a look.
80s action heroes in the capital of war, where there are no limits, only action.
Go, move it.
Some heroes die hard.
Serious right now?
Others draw first blood.
I'm coming to get you.
This summer, tighten your headband. Don't forget your shoes.
Right on.
And scream, yippee-ki-yay! Call of Duty is number one. With a mullet, business in the front, badass all around. You're welcome.
Another news, Apex Legends Mobile new beta version is out. Those who have already registered for it, go to Play Store, update your Apex Legends game. The servers are open. After update, you can play it again. So that was the new Rambo teaser and we already discussed about Rambo event, all of the information. So that's it for the video guys, I hope you enjoyed. Thumbs up this video, 1000 likes is the like aim. Subscribe to my second channel and follow me on Instagram, join my Discord to participate in giveaway as well. All of the links are in the description. I will see you in the next video. Stay safe from COVID. Peace.